sector. The Ghana tourism sector is one of the fastest growing sectors in the country. In 2016, it was the fourth highest foreign exchange earner for the country. As a result of that, we tried to develop the Kotoka International Airport so that we can receive more visitors. We have various airstrips in the country, in Tamale, in Kumasi, in Takwari, and in Gombe. So, in Accra, you can visit any part of the country with ease. Let me just tell you about the government policy direction. The policy direction of the government is to encourage more investors into community-based eco-tourism facilities and focus on the following. One, cultural tourism, we focus on festival events and rural tourism. Heritage tourism, we focus on the slave trade. Recreational tourism, focusing on beach, golf, and parks. Adventure tourism, we focus on rainforest, ecotourism, game parks, water, white water, rafting, and others. To some of us here, what we want to hear is that what are some of the incentives that the government of Ghana gives to attract investment into this area? There are